Eugene.
Jeez Louise.
Sorry. It's Jenny.
I know.
No, I know you know. It was a joke.
Oh, right. You know, my mom used to say that.
What?
Jeez Louise.
Oh. You gave your mom a lovely service, Eugene. Hey, some of the staff are going bowling tonight. You want to go? Might be good to get out.
No, thanks. I kind of have a thing about communal footwear.
Oh. Touché. Well, I'm...
No, go ahead. No, you go. I insist.
Well, I was thinking maybe we could go for a walk sometime. You know, in our own shoes.
Yeah, sure. I mean, walking's good for you. Well, good night.
Good night.
be valued at about 250 pounds, which is roughly 450 of your Canadian dollars.
Jesus, Mary and Joseph, that's fantastic.
However...
Uh-oh, here we go.
If we look at the bottom, it is missing the trademark Wedgwood stamp and serial number. Instead, it has the initials A, J, and the number 1975, and what appears to be a Sharpie marker.
Oh, for the love of Christ.
I knew it was a fake.
It is clearly a reproduction made in someone's pottery class.
You got to be fucking kidding me.
Come now, Margie, I'll buy you a gun.
Is he shitting me right now? I'm going to kick the ass out of that mother... This is a fucking
That brings our show to a close.
What?
Next week, we'll be coming to you from North Battleford. So dust off your antique. Maybe you'll find out.
North Battleford, that's close.
What is it worth?
Schrodinger, Humdinger.
If that antique brooch show ever comes this way, promise me you'll go.
Yeah.
I promise. Oh, come back here. Come on. Shit. Thank you. Sorry, is this your...
Yeah, this here's my field. That over there is my house. Who might you be?
Eugene, Tippler, from Turtleford.
Huh. I'm Gus. Well, Eugene Tippler from Turtleford, what brings you to my field?
I'm just on a road trip of sorts, trying to keep a promise.
Well, that's as good a reason as any for being in a field, I guess. Where are you heading?
North Battleford.
What's it worth taping?
Yeah, how'd you know?
There's lots of hubbub about that around here. My sister-in-law is bringing her armoire.
Oh. Well, you should get off your property, I guess. This is crazy. So just pack up and head home.
And break your promise? No, sir. Let's get this tent of yours set up properly.
Okay, thanks. What was that, a wolf?
Nah, that's just Roscoe. It's an old basset hound with an identity crisis.
Oh.
But he keeps the bears away.
King of the world! I'm okay!
Dear Eugene, if you're reading this note, it's because you broke the humdinger. Jeez Louise, you always were a klutz. It doesn't matter if it's broken. Knowing you're happy will be worth more than a million humdingers. You're a kind, honest, good heart that deserves great things. Don't wait any longer. Love, Mom.